In a world overrun by bad grammar, the wrong use of your and your, using a noun instead of a verb, incorrect apostrophes, comma splices everywhere, and worst of all, the incorrect use of a semicolon. One book will rise above to change all of that. Mechanically Inclined, building grammar usage and style into writers' workshops, featuring all kinds of useful chapters, such as a chapter on sentence structure, run-on sentence, and even dangling modifiers. An entire chapter on comma usage and commonly used comma errors. An entire chapter on pronouns, featuring a section on apostrophe use and common errors. Verbs, verb agreements, and verb tense usage featured here. Adjectives and adverbs. There's more to them than meets the eye, with conjunctive adverbs and adverb clauses. Last but not least, punctuation, including that tricky semicolon, and the use and overuse of certain punctuations. Mechanically Inclined also features copyable worksheets, charts, examples, and handouts that you can use in your classroom. Your students will be glad that you got Mechanically Inclined. You will be glad that you got Mechanically Inclined. This book is all kinds of useful in any situation, and is why it is a great mentor text.